This is a video on derivative properties. The question states, show that d over dt of r of t dot u of t is equal to r of t dot u prime of t plus r prime of t dot u of t. For the vector valued functions, r of t equals ti plus cosine of tj plus sine of tk, and u of t is equal to sine of ti plus t squared j minus tk. So to show that these are equal, I need to find the left-hand side, and I need to calculate the right-hand side and show equality. So let's start out with the left-hand side. I need to find r of t dot u of t. So let's do that. R of t dot u of t will be t times the sine of t plus cosine of t times t squared, or plus t squared cosine of t, plus the sine of t times negative t, or minus t sine of t. I can cancel out these t sine of t's, and I get that the dot product is just t squared times the cosine of t. I want the derivative of the dot product, so I use a product rule to find this derivative. I take the derivative of t squared, or 2t, times the cosine of t, plus t squared times the derivative of the cosine of t, which is minus the sine of t. So there's the left-hand side. Now let's work on the right-hand side. So I find r of t dot u prime of t, and u prime of t is cosine of t I plus 2tj minus k, and then I take plus r prime of t. R prime of t is I plus negative the sine of tj, or minus the sine of tj, and then plus the cosine of tk, and then I dot that with u of t, so I write down u of t, which is the sine of ti plus t squared j minus tk. So now let's take these dot products, and I get t times the cosine of t plus the cosine of t times 2t, or plus 2t cosine t, and then plus sine of t times negative 1, or minus the sine of t, and then the second dot product will be 1 times the sine of t, or just the sine of t, and then minus the sine of t times t squared, or minus t squared sine of t, and then plus cosine of t times negative t, or minus t cosine t. So now let's combine like terms. I have a t cosine t and a minus t cosine t. They drop out. I have a 2t cosine t, and then I have a minus sine of t plus sine of t. They drop out. And then I'm just left with a minus t squared sine of t. I get that this equals to 2t cosine t minus t squared sine of t. And that's great, because that's the same as the left-hand side. So I've shown that d over dt of r of t dot u of t is equal to r of t dot u prime of t plus r prime of t dot u of t. And I'm done with the problem.